Once again, Trey Gangstar, Moment of Truth. Let's get back to the album. You know what we're here for. The music.
Tell the people what you're here for.
I'm here for the music. I'm here for See, this beat is already more fire than
it's the message in the song.
Rep Get Big. It's already, better.
Some people go to places where they don't belong. Whether wrong or right, a lot of people fight. But I'm here to bless this mic, alright? I take action the minute that the crowd gets hype. I'm type crashing down like a meteorite. I'm bogarted, mics and whole stages. Destroying MC's dreams from words to whole pages. Their rap books look more like scrapbooks with their fictional fairy tales and frail ass hooks. A lot of shit has happened since I started rapping. There's been enough beef and enough gat clapping. There's been mad signs for this brother to heed. And while some choose greed, I choose to plant seeds for your mental, spirit, and physical temple. Bob your head to it. There's the water, you've been led to it. Bathe in it. A long time you've been craving it. Prance to it. Use your third eye and glance through it. Your state of being becoming advanced through it. While others rhyme with no reason, I be breezing. Their mics, I seize them, then I triumph for treason. I used to always like to hang out. Now I lounge in the rest, writing bombs while tracks bang out. I know you peeped me in the club then, but now I'm in your speaker with the voice that you're loving. It's the message in the song that makes you rock on. Some people go to places where they don't belong. Whether wrong or right, a lot of people fight. But I'm here to bless this mic, alright? Peace to the young ladies who wanna bone me much. And peace to my nigga Premier with the golden touch. I'll never fall off point like De Niro in Casino. Peace to Black Gambinos and all my peoples dig the Steelo. I'm fighting wars, you know, as in the jihad. Most humble, most merciful, that's because I be God. Trod through fogs, puffing logs. MCs muttering menial madness, they get marred. Scarred and barred, and then banished from my fucking kingdom. You gotta fly and bring one, or else I come to fling some. Exquisite, exotic, exciting type shit. Enough to make the real heads wake up and get hyped quick. I'm type slick, known as the God Universal. Kick rhymes without rehearsal. I cross the burning sands, now I stand here with virtue. Of course, I could hurt you simply with my point of view. And I knew that many would come. That's why I've chosen to cut off pathways. And there's no runways or doorways open for the jokers who ain't focused. And all the fake mercenaries get buried by the tongue of terrifying fury. Nothing's blurry, fuck it, I got no worries. Hearts and minds shine bright light with insight. Yes, it's my birthright to set up ciphers with power. Cause mad shit ain't right. Like punks in the spotlight who can't freestyle. Sometimes I make my peeps smile by saying something crazy wild. Like some shit off my dome that be sounding better than the next man's whole album.
It sound like you was freestyling that whole, well, at least the second half of that second verse. It sounded like he started just going off the top. But, I mean, the second verse is still, he's writing up. The first verse was a good setup into him going crazy and levitating in that booth on the second verse. Premiere, this beat is fire. That little piano loop that you got going, incredible. Back on track. For me. Because, Reb, see, I love when I'm doing them back to back because this beat is way better than Rep Get Big. I had just said that the production wasn't on the level as the other ones. And this is that example right there.